A bit of rain, it's all gone now. But anyway, just share a little story on how I ended up on here. I met this fella here. You all know him. I've known him before he was successful, and met him on the building site in Gold Coast and Lisbon here. One time we were working away there on the, we'd get up about 4 o'clock in the morning because we're into 9 to 5, you know, we're hard out. But I've been doing 9 to 5 for 40 years. I think he's been doing it for maybe 20, 25 years. But anyway, we met on the building site. We used to travel up and down to Brisbane, back to the Gold Coast, up and down, early hours in the morning, get home sometimes 6 or 8 o'clock at night, get stuck in the traffic. And one time we'd be leaving a job in Brisbane, you know, after our job, and then we'll be driving into the, to the gouge and filling up, and we hear this horn going, doot, 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 doot. It was like an angry person right behind us. And then they jump out of the car, and then they walk up to the car, and they see the driver, and the driver is this big fella with this big smile on his face. He just smiles at them, and they say, oh, what's this, you know, this big fella there smiling away at him, and then they just walk away, you know, and being sort of amazed or astonished, I don't know what it was, but me and him started to have a bit of a giggle and a laugh to ourselves, and we still have a laugh about that now. So anyway, that's where I built up, you know, the trust, you know, with this guy. You all know him, Misa. That's how we met on the site. So anyway, trust to me is a big thing. And to get my trust, or me to trust another person, was pretty difficult. But I'm slowly opening up to trusting people in here. And, you know, like I haven't even met Stephen here personally yet, but through the Facebook, just modern technology that probably a year or two ago, didn't even know how to get on here. But it was just through trust and you guys talking to me, me opening up, mindset, you know, it's a daily thing. I learned it through the scriptures, you know, but it's like there's another thing I had to just keep it up consistently and repetition, you know, which is the mother of all skill. So, yeah, I just want to encourage you guys and thank you all because of, thank you, Cor and Helen and them, all of our people here on the coast that I work with closely. Thank you, Misa, all the ones I see regularly here on the coast for helping me, you know, with, you know, where I'm going. You know, I'm still learning how to set goals, still learning how to do this. Because that was one of the first things that Missa asked me is, am I willing and teachable and approachable? So I'd say yes, but really in my heart, it was a bit of a struggle to say, yes, I am open or whatever, you know, because I've put up so much barriers from the past, but they're slowly getting washed away. So anyway, thank you, Stephen.